New shellings in eastern Ukraine. After a relatively quiet day, Russian-backed forces renewed their activity. In Donetsk region, a residential area of Verhnyotoretske, two locals were injured from mortar splinters. Now both are in hospital in the intensive care unit. According to ATO headquarters, the terrorist forces continued shellings overnight along the whole of the front line. They used mortars and grenade launchers. The hottest spots were in Avdiyivka and Shyrokyne.